As a faith leader, I grapple with the idea of caring for the flock. I was not quick to get in line for this COVID vaccine. What I did had a certain level of weight and influence, and I wanted to be sure I was doing what was best, not just for myself, but as one who's going to model a best practice for my community.
And I have to think about the broader audience that I reach, as well as the standard that I uphold in the ministry. So taking all of that in helped to, I think, create an informed position.
When it comes to this vaccine, be informed. Check your sources. Legitimate sources are very, very important. Being vaccinated will prevent death, right? It will reduce the adverse impact of this virus.
We need everyone collectively to do their part to ensure everyone's health and well-being.